Windows 8.1, first thing first. If you are setting up Windows 8.1 for the first time, or you just brought a new laptop or tablet, and having an out-of-box experience, then Windows will first ask you to personalize your computer. After typing a computer name for your home or office network, and choosing a right color scheme, when you move next, Windows will ask, either you want to customize all those settings at your own, or want Windows to configure all of them for you. If you choose Express Settings, you still be able to configure all of them later. The next step is to set up an account that you will use to log in into Windows, and this is for what this first lesson is. In Windows 8.1, Microsoft has introduced a two-way method to set up your Windows account. Either you can set up an online account, or a local account. At the time of installation, if Windows has automatically installed the necessary network drivers, and you are connected to internet, then you will automatically be presented with sign into Microsoft account screen. If you are not connected to internet, then you will be directed to create a new local account. A Microsoft account is an email and password that you use to log in into Windows, and its services, like OneDrive, Xbox Live, Outlook.com, or Office. If you already have an account with any of these services, then you already have a Microsoft account. You can also connect your Microsoft account with other services like Facebook and Twitter. Even if you are connected to internet, but still you want to create a local account, then first click on Create a New Account and then click on Sign In without a Microsoft account link. If you don't want to use Outlook.com or Hotmail.com while creating a new account, then you can also use your favorite email address to sign in. Just click on Use Your Favorite Email link. Once you log in after setting up your account, you will have a whole new start menu of Windows 8.1. With Microsoft account, you can download apps from Windows Store, backup data to cloud storage, can see pictures from OneDrive, synchronize your photos, friends, contacts, games, settings on other devices, and can use one email address to sign in everywhere. Do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos on Windows 8.1.